her name is Leia, and we had another Leia that we associated with in past generation. Anyway. Forward to the game. There's a hard maze coming up, so. South, and we have one maybe to the north. I guess so. Quite a hard man. The first goal is connected to the south, east, and not get there and open that mission as much as we can, then from there head north. Much we can, and then north and east. I didn't play with that one. I'm surprised that was enough to knock it out. Why can't we survive from every time? Fifth path from the left, all right. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh. And if I like to compare to you now. That field from the left. Oh, I'm taking right. Never mind. That one was on me. three healers instead of just one, two of so it picks out and put on that is stairs from it. Walking in there. I remember walking in Final Fantasy Part 2, but that was years ago. past the water, I think. Very northwest. I didn't know what I was talking about. last thing you walk out of the palace, you will find yourself in prison. May this beam glow and darkness envelop you. Walk out of the palace and you find yourself. We are in Elysion. You have been transported there through the palace. You've been panicked. Backtracking through Cape. Yeah, that's why I was in the banner. That you see in the Elite. One is land and two is aquatic, or three is elite, and four is Aridia. Four is Draconia, six is Virginia, and seven is Spina. Well, if you're looking at the guy I'm talking about, yeah. I can show my cursor. The one on the top left is land and the bottom right is determined. So there you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so let's see. It works like this. If you go into the palace in the southwest corner, go up to 5, aka Draconia. Then you go over here in the northeast part of the 7. Seven, you already know the Draconia. Anyway, it's enough for one. You need to get to where you're going. Northwest of where you are right now. Alright, so let's go have a look. Exceeded the level of their own. May you spoke from 46, Moran spoke from 46, Sean spoke from 10, So we have to head northwest, is what you're telling me. Alright. But I have no more. I guess this is Aeron. Welcome to Aeron, the last home of the palace. East of this path leads to the Rune Valley. Okay. Now we're using another rocket shuttle. I know the first name we used to use. I remember the first name using the water rocket shuttle. Time we heal this day. There's no point in using days, you know, and I guess that means that. So that means that those other items are worthless now, or you're going to use them later in your life. The items that made us be able to use those days, you know, and that means. They didn't say anything about grabbing any loot items or anything. To die if simply walk about the park. Nah. head north and keep an eye on that. She is what a dog that they forever deliver. Oh, those are airstrips? I was like, those look like airstrips, but I wasn't sure, but they are airstrips. That's a lot of seven. Oh, this is a lot of dialogue. So it's not done. Alright. First, let's go down. I got the hell fall. Ren is OP. Alright, so, I didn't head back to Virginia to the palace in the south. So, those enemies from that other area. Alright, we're back in should have been with the names of the areas under the world. Do these worlds have the same birthday? It's a Quarifa and a Ridia. All they had to do was just put a Q and AR. That's all they had to do. They just had to abbreviate it. There's so much walking. in the South wish of them. So I wish they had little dots, man. That was not there before. Wait. Was that there before? Because I didn't see that. They're talking about legendary weapons and how they're found, and we already have two of them. The next goal should be to get the remaining three. First, you'll have to go get walk through a floor and silence gun. It's given you the stealth mark found in the dying and what they want to encounter. So, there's that going on. Asian cities, you know, the Asian heroes use the legendary weapon. On your sword, calm, silent shot, on your bow, and then the name of the town, the name of the town can be learned on saying that a lot of these stores are cracked. Thank you. trading. Oh, so we got all the diamonds and stuff. So technically we didn't hunt. Do we have to come down here? What's the off? We can't get the off the block right now. We can't get the off the block right now. She's a level from that, but she ain't. So it is that time. Found a way without even looking at the darn guy. Huh? Oh, easy, like 2 levels. Find it. Let's see, all level 48. Let's see. Spawn supposed to be 11. Level 13. Random maybe is supposed to be 48. That's all 50. Leia is supposed to be 43. 44. Like I said, I'm going to be the right level. Power. That's it. This music is hot. Oh, is this the town that they... They should have said go to Elysium. What town? This is not Elysium. Can't be. This is not Elysium. Can't be. Is this the town that you need to go through this time? This can't be the same area. Oh, this is the island west of the Fallen World. No, this is the west island. They told us to go to an island to the west, so I guess this is the area we need to go to. We're gonna keep us up our feet this week, too. 1,000 a year we have kept the path to my house. This is what I'm gonna do, get out of my plane. Do I have to listen to everything going on now? Oh, my little OC. Here are the sins of the book palm. They planted that one circle to this barn. Barn was destroyed by the people who were in that barn. Up every 1,000 years, bringing death and ruin. This evil incarnate is not a thought for us. That's a good amount of land. The people of Palm were thinkers and creators. They knew of the plan of anybody. Ancestors built a fleet of 400 spaceships. last person. First, gonna go to the amp time shop, and that's about all we're gonna do. Like I say, if you got any spare cash by the end, well, we'll see. They fill up everything. I don't know how he was supposed to assume what was there to get. I ain't no slide. Don't. Increase search. Legendary weapon. So with that, I submit this open the door and open up a wonderful day or night. Goodbye, and most of all.